Welcome to Books and Company. Bienvenidos todos. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We've been talking today with author Michael Sears, talking about his latest book, Long Way Down, which must also suggest long way up. And that's what the character's struggling with. He's trying to come back from this great height that he's fallen from. We've talked about the novel, but I'd like to talk a little bit more about your life as a writer. What made you start writing? It was not what you were trained to do.
Well, I've always liked writing. I've always enjoyed it. I didn't know if I was any good at it, but I have played around at it all my life. Mm-hmm. On Wall Street, I tended to be the one who wrote the marketing pieces, the pitch books, and whatnot for our department because I could write. Mm-hmm. I could put a sentence together. It's something that both my parents encouraged a lot, but neither encouraged me to become a writer, and I didn't think it was ever going to happen. I didn't think that way about it. I was working on Wall Street for 20-some years. When I left, I had no idea what was going to happen next, but I said, I'm going to give myself a present of taking a creative writing course. I took a couple of courses at NYU, switched to the New School, ended up in a writing workshop that was pretty intense. And the whole time I was doing all of this, I thought, boy, if I ever get a short story published, won't that be really cool? I had a book finished that is still on my computer. And then I started this book and started to realize that this actually could be commercially viable, and eventually sent it out to agents. And after that, it's this really wonderful, magical thing of just stepping from one beautiful spot to another. And it's had a couple of dips. The last two books were harder than the first two, but I've had a really wonderful time, and I'm surrounded by a really great group of people.
That's wonderful. So.